almost all of them. Who taught you? Your mother? Sister?
His name was Rost.
Rost. Sounds very Nora. I can almost picture him. Stout as a tree.
And you?
Myself. I never knew my parents. There's a saying, an infant means two fewer hands to hunt with. That challenge was their gift to me.
Let's go again. We can do better.
I was thinking the same thing. Same as last time, only...
we make fewer mistakes.
Good plan. You know the strategy by now? You pull the herd, I freeze them down.
What?
made that look easy. Here. You've earned this. Were you always so tough?
I had to be. I wasn't part of the tribe for most of my life. The Nora didn't want me. I guess the feeling was mutual.
What's it like? To make your own path in the world.
Well, you might end up talking to yourself a lot.
So the company's good, at least.
It was a good challenge, Shikri.
Think I should settle down? Start a hunting ground of my own?
I think you could do whatever you put your mind to.
Let's not say farewell. I've had enough of that to last me a dozen winters. I hope your song finds its proper end. But it won't be easy, will it?
Is it that obvious?
Fate's a long climb on a high cliff for people like you and me.